Did you know that the American Heart Association recommends an ECG even for those at low risk of heart disease? So what exactly is an ECG? Well, it stands for electrocardiogram, and it measures one's heartbeats. And you may be most familiar with this test in medical TV shows or movies where you see a monitor and you have this heartbeat that's being picked up with a beeping noise. And if that line goes flat, it means that one's heart is no longer beating. But this test can also be used to detect previous heart attacks, to pick up arrhythmias, which are irregular heartbeats, and it can also be used to look at artery health of one's heart. But it's also used to monitor different conditions, such as heart disease and how well one's treatment might be working, or if a different treatment needs to be pursued. And it can also look at the effectiveness of a pacemaker if somebody has that implanted. But it's important to remember that an ECG for this is for a specific time and location. So if one's physician wants to get a longer period of data, they may require some at-home testing. And that can be done very simply, such as using a smartwatch that can pick up that data and store it. Or a physician may have a higher value test that's used, such as a Holter or a vent monitor that one would wear up to about 30 days and have all that information collected about one's heartbeats and then sent off to their physician for analysis. So if you want to know more information about respiratory conditions, make sure to check out the free webinar in this video description below.